He goes for the gun. Boom, the gun flies away. And it's over there. So now, we look at each other, and then that has all the power, so we go running for the gun, scrambling, whoever's gonna get the gun, boom, is gonna win. Oh no, and then it's a struggle, I blast him. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, now, let's use my BET target-based self-defense system. So we're here, I pull the gun goes flying. Now while he's focused on the gun, I'm gonna focus on him. I'm gonna go after him, tear his eyes out, grab his throat, down, drop on his neck, more eyes, and then I'll casually walk over, pick up the gun. But I'm not guaranteed to know how to use this gun. That's the thing, people don't tell you. All right, it might not even be loaded. It could be fake. But I'm gonna put my whole life on getting this gun. When this doesn't matter, it's the weapon that matters. Are we starting to get it? Okay, so, one more thing. So we got the gun. All right, the gun goes flying. Boom, we struggle. The gun flies away, and it's over there. I just want to get out of there. But he knows that's his gun. He's going to want to get the gun. So in typical martial arts fashion, I go sprinting away while he gets the gun. And then all is safe, right? I made it out of there, I ran down the trail, I ran away, I'm safe. Now let's think of other scenarios. We're here, the gun goes flying, it's here. I'm gonna start running, he's gonna get the gun, but now, let's say I'm in a room with a locked door, okay? And I'm trying to pull this door, boom. He knows I'm gonna fight back. He puts two bullets in my chest and one in my head. Okay? Boom, boom, boom. All right? We can't always assume that we're in a wide open space. Most of the time, any attack is gonna be at night in a confined space. And a lot of times, there's another attacker that has a weapon, a tool, another guy, gun, knife. So let's say I escape from this guy, I open the door, and boom, I run into the other attacker who has a knife. This guy, I never took him out, so he has his gun, and now I have to deal with an attacker with a gun, attacker with a knife. Okay, now let's say I'm a 100-pound female. For whatever reason, I go for the gun, it falls away. Now, if I'm a 100-pound female, let's go for his eyes. Boom, get him to reflex. I can use my bony knee, boom, my 100-pound knee right into the groin. Now I can drop my 100 pounds down onto his neck, okay? Now I can use my bony 100-pound shin to crack right into his pelvic bone. I'll grab his leg right there. Boom, drop down to the groin. And now if I notice and I do these things and he doesn't react at all, I know I'm safe to walk away, okay? I can either get this gun, but it's not guaranteed that I know how to use it. It's not guaranteed that it has bullets in it. It's not guaranteed that it's not going to blow up in my face. So let's not worry about this tool. This is the weapon, guys. We always focus to take out the weapon.